neighbors received a call about a possible drowning late last night. The missing man was identified as 45-year-old John Tolley. Search and rescue crews looked for him all night long, but called off the search at about 4 this morning due to safety concerns. Then at about 8 a.m., his body was found by family and friends. An autopsy will be held later this week. Thank you, News.